So, the deck for Nefarious is 2 executes, 2 shield slams, 2 upgrades, 2 whirlwinds, 2 fiery war axes, 2 revenge, 2 armorsmith, 2 cruel taskmaster, 1 bouncing blade, 2 shield block, 1 death spite, 2 mortal strike, 1 arcanite reaper, 2 brawl, 2 shield maiden, 1 sylvanas, 1 gorehal, 1 alexstrasza. Now, the original death did not have the 2 legendaries, it had 2 crushes instead, which look like this. However, I do not have this card. I do not have the dust to make it. So it destroys a minion. If you have a damaged minion, it costs 4 less. I threw in the 2 legendaries, Alexstrasza and Sylvanas, and they are mainly the reason that I won the game that you are about to see. get this. I hope I'm recording. There we go. Okay. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna start taking damage now. But I can do this.
Let none survive.
Do this. All I have to do is survive one more turn and he's dead. Yes! That's fine. You can do damage to me. Yes! Defeated him! Yay! I'm kind of scared about what the next layer is going to be because this was insanity. Hooray! I don't know why I started singing Druid Sandstorm. Apparently Druid Sandstorm is my victory music. Anyway, we're all done and tomorrow will be the Hidden Laboratory. Woo! I don't know, whatever.